Okay, so guys, just to make sure I was on the right track, I briefly looked up to make sure what influences there are and if I missed any. And I did remember upon looking at some of the influences that this did happen to me where I jumped the gun just a little bit and I wasn't a high enough level, or I missed like one influence thing. And basically, there's a few later on, I know where they all are. It's the easiest way to get all three. Like a shit ton of influence with just him. So, we're gonna go there. So, before I do though, I would like to also tell you something I've totally forgot about. You don't have to have positive influence with somebody to get them to be a Jedi or a Sith. And how I mean is, well, I'm going dark side right now, right? Well, if I could get a shit ton of bad, influence with a certain person, let's say Beodur, like he's a light side guy, but I'm making him go, I can't find a way to make him go dark side. The influence I lose with him actually makes him become an actual Jedi while I'm a Sith. You know what I mean? So basically, it makes life a hell of a lot easier. So I can make anybody a Jedi if I get bad enough influence. I just forgot all about that. Can I attack somebody? Nah. I guess I'll talk to this leader here.
You're tough to have made it this far. It's too bad you're not going any farther.
You're the one asking for a beating. Is that supposed to be a threat?
I don't make threats. Only state the facts.
You're the one asking for a beating.
Do your worst.
Okay, whatever, bro. You said do it. I'm doing it. That's so easy. These guys just standing around watching while he's getting his ass whooped. Not just on street hoops.
Where that came from?
Wow, you missed. There, this like actually is a side mission. I've lessened the hold. Oh, who's down? Atten, you're pathetic, buddy. Give me some health. Atten's still back. Alive and kicking. These guys are getting their asses whooped, man. This is like no joke. Alright, there's more to kill, but I'm just gonna go grab the remains. Response package, Verpine Droid Disruptor. Nothing. Oh wait, I don't even think that was the big. Oh, I think it was actually. Yeah. I see somebody. Oh, what's in the cargo door? Aha! Let's rob them. Hello. I don't think I can get him from this angle. Oh, I can. Oh! Go get him, boys and girls. Like, these guys are so weak. They're like a one-hit shot. Alright, this is how you get there. Hold on. I think this brings us back to the it brings us back to the refugee sector. One hit kill. You little bitches. My sabers do a world of good. Oh my god! I'll give them insanity since that covers a wide spread. Pretty brutal, I'm sorry.
Time to even me up.
DTT. Aw, oh, come on, bro. Very nicely done. Your asses got kicked. And I can level up now. Time for a level up. Damn, look at that. Max darkness. 16 demolitions is what I needed, right? I'm wondering what I should do. I think we'll do that. Alright, let's see what it gives me. A dual strike. What does dual strike do? Hold on, let me see. Right. The character has advanced training using teamwork. I'm gonna get rid of that. Jedi or special training, level 22. Anyway, I'm gonna give myself the Master 2 weapon, just because. It'll reduce the 2 weapon. Reduces the attack penalty for characters using double bladed weapons or 2 weapons, one in each hand, by 2-2, for a total of negative 2 main hand, negative 2 offhand. Use of a balanced weapon in the offhand could further reduce the attack penalty of 2 and 0 to a final total of 0 and 2. Negating it almost entirely, basically saying 2 weapons won't reduce anything. Anyway, we're gonna need it. Then we're gonna work on one of these guys. Preferably all 3. What does it recommend? Is it gonna give me... Yeah, it's still gonna give me Stun Droid. No, I wanna get rid of Stun Droid for now. Maybe something I might get. But like I said, this is gonna be an easy thing coming up. We're gonna get this. Force Wave. It knocks them all on their ass. And because I'm Dark Mastery, I have 1 to 8 damage. And I think if you have Light Mastery, you get like 1 to 8. What is it? Shit, I don't even remember. I can't remember what it is, but I think it's defense bonus or something like that. It all depends on what kind of Jedi you are. So, anyway. Mastered that shit right out. Cool. Blum, blum, blum. Let's just do like a one-hit kill and knock his ass out. Anything for me to pick up? No. Oh, never mind. What's up, buddy? Dude, not even a challenge. I feel like saving would be a good idea. I'm playing this game for a while now, haven't we? Like, I don't even have to do a flurry or anything like that. It just takes him out in like one go, so. Alright, now can we go talk to this ugly bastard that is wait, is it Sockwish? I think it's Sockwish. Or did we already talk to Sockwish? I think Sockwish was- no.
My life. Forgive me, but before you go, I must ask. Why do you do this? Why do you seek to help me? Teach me?
I try not to think about it.
I must warn you. If you weaken yourself for me, then it will kill you.
You have curious views for a Sith.
There is more to the Sith than simply rage or slaughter. There are many kinds of hate. And all of them have the call of the dark side in them. The galaxy is filled with many such evils. And rarely have I seen anything else.
What do you mean?
I remember little of my homeworld before I entered my master's service.
Tell me about it.
It is not a subject which I have spoken.
I didn't even mean to do this.
Since its destruction.
Seems impossible.
It was not a thing done with machines or weapons. The force is far more terrible, and it touches more lives than any machine can hope to slay. For everyone that feels the force, strongly, deeply, each one feels and perceives it in their own way. You have strengths, whether you know it or not. And my master has his. His power is great, and it comes from hunger. He is a wound in the force, more presence than flesh. And in his wake, life dies, sacrificing itself to his hunger. And those who feel the force strongly are beacons to his hunger. My people, my planet, would have been attacked in time. It was inevitable. Yet we could do nothing about it.
Why did you destroy Katar?
The Jedi, the last council of the Jedi, came to our world to meet in secret. They hoped that perhaps among our people, they could achieve the clarity to see what was striking them from the darkness of the galaxy. They succeeded, but only in bringing him from the outer regions. And Katar, with my kind, with the Jedi upon its surface, could no longer be ignored. And my people died, and the Jedi died. And there was no one left, only me.
He attacked because the Jedi had gone there?
He cannot deny his hunger for long. And any gathering of Jedi is something he cannot long resist. And now that the Jedi are vanishing, I do not know what will happen. Perhaps he will grow strong enough to eradicate all life, merely with his presence.
Why'd they meet on Katar?
They hoped to see the threat that had been stalking them, and they did. But they were unprepared for the magnitude of the threat.
Okay. Other questions?
I will answer.
I'd like to find this out.
My people once had the power to perceive events, to see through the Force. That sight may manifest itself in many ways, and at times, I may affect the abilities of others to see as well.
Sound like it's been lost to you.
My sight has been.
I've already played this.
My master.
There.
When he showed me my world, showed it to me as it is. Hurt. And since that moment, it has been difficult to perceive the Force as I once did. But after traveling with you, I feel that perhaps there was a gift in it, hidden beneath the pain.
Except the gift of strength.
Only when one suffers do certain truths become evident, both of the galaxy and of the self. And I feel you are an example of this.
How do you see through the Force?
It is difficult to explain.
Damn. Alright, more influence. Influence lost. Fuck you, bitch. You're supposed to teach me that shit. Anyway. Alright, let me at this clown, man. Like, honest to God. I'm supposed to, do something else. Hold on.
Get away from me.
Well, let me see something. I have to go right. But will it let me? Yeah, it will. I need to go this way. This is where I can find that ugly bastard. I believe it's... They said it was Sakwish, right? This is all exchange territory right here. Hold on, sorry. Just scratching the back. There we go. Okay. I can just steal right in front of him. It's
Let
mad
me
funny.
Care of this.
pure bizarre.
It was worth it. They don't. Oh wait, hold on.
Wait here. Let me take care of this. Pure bazaar.
Ha ha. And just steal from them all the time.
Let me take care of this. Pure bazaar.
Forgot I could do this. Thank you.
Let me take care of this. Pure bazaar.
Nice. Powered battle armor. Right, let's see what else there is. That'd be it. Okay. Come on, baby. Actually, I think...
Just say the word.
This is where that girl is, so...
Wait here. Let me take care of this. Pure bazaar.
What is that about? Come on, man.
Let's settle this.
Good. All right, let's you can steal from them now.
Let me take care of this. Pure bazaar.
Open the damn thing. This is what happens when you stir the nest at me. This is what happens when you stir the nest. Was it worth it? I had to kill them all anyway. Dude, his weapon's shit compared to mine. But I'll kill him, I don't care. They squeal like a pig! That's disgusting. Oh, I can make it worse.
Who are you? What is Sackwash's calf hounds?
What are you doing in here? This is one of my pets, girl.
Then maybe you ought to keep a tighter leash on his tentacles, Vac Brain. Because he's running this sector into the ground.
What are you doing in here?
My mom owes Sasquatch some credits, so he took me to sell me to the huts. They always need spice handlers for their camps. A lot of people die down there.
They're talking to me first.
What are you, Sasquatch's boss or something? I thought you smelled even worse than him.
Watch your mouth, girl.
Whatever you say.
You're being sold to the huts?
Yeah. The huts always need spice handlers for their camps. People are always dying there.
You already told me that. You don't sound very concerned.
Anything is better than this slum.
What do you mean?
Sasquatch and his thugs torture the humans, make everyone's lives miserable. After I'm sold, at least I'll have someone making sure I stay alive.
I'm here to rescue you.
Really? Oh, why didn't you...
Oh, sorry. I'll deal with Sasquatch.
I'll go find Mom. Kick him once in the tentacles for me.
I'll kick him in the nuts. How about that? Don't go that way! Ugh. Girl, you're an idiot. You know what? I kind of do look like a cat hound. I agree. Alright, who wants some of this? These guys won't do anything. Sasquatch is an idiot, and I'm going to save him before I... Save before I, you know, kill his ass. It's going to be nice killing his ass, that's for sure. You squid boy. I thought I picked up a new smell in the sector. Then maybe you should start bathing. So humor is such a human indulgence, and look where your filthy people are now. Get out of my way, squid head. I'm Sackwish, the overseer of the sector, voice of the exchange. You would do well to show some respect, human. How might I show support for the exchange? One trivial matter, I owe 600 credits. It would take measures to sell her daughter down into the huts, but it takes some time and the girl is the most desirable slave. If you convince the mother to settle her debt, it would save me some time. You'll let her go. I'll let her go. You'll die anyway. Suck it, asshole. I don't like this guy. He doesn't do anything. He just says you're a dick and... Come on.
More where that came from.
Ah! Shit, I have no frame rate right now. There we go. That was so hard. Alacrity implant. That was fun. I'm glad we could do this. Wow, he got shocked right up. Nice. All right, they level up. I want to get a Dark Jedi Master Robe, although last time I remember, you don't lose this one for a while, just because, like I said, you're supposed to wait till later to get it. Hey assholes, how you doing? Doesn't really work on the big guys, you have to use it on the little guys. So easy, not even a challenge. Alright, Atten, front and center.
Let me take care of this. Pure bazaar.
Craft heavy armor, holy
Let
shit.
Me take care of this. Pure bazaar.
My life is yours.
Alright, let's see here. I think this just takes us back to the front. Oh no. Come on, buddy. Dude, it does so much damage. Oh my god, I actually hit them with this. Dude, I'm loving this. I'm loving this a lot. Just a minute. Make sure everything is actually free and clear. Awesome. I just cleansed this whole area and these guys won't give me shit. Oh, they're gone. Must have killed them. That must have been them. Oh, that was them that I just killed. The guys that came over there. I forgot. Yeah, you guys can do whatever the hell you want when you think about it. I just killed him because he was gross. Now let's go make her life a little easier here. Can't even remember where she was. Hey girl.
Get away from me.
Suck a wang, you scum. Hey girl.
Thank you so much for returning my Adana to me.
That's one way and then she cries in the other one.
Thank you.